Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and welcome to Baby Doll Love's Nursery. I would like to share with you my babies dressed up for Christmas in my nursery. I also have their gifts here. I know it looks like a lot, and you know what? It is. It's a lot of gifts. But there's a reason behind this madness. The reason is my Sears is having a liquidation sale. They've been having sales since November, and I've been pretty busy trying to take advantage of getting some items that I normally wouldn't be able to afford. So, I will be opening these up with the babies, but first I want to show you the babies in the nursery. Here is Tessa. She's a preemie silicone, and she's wearing a cute little onesie that has snowmen on it and a pretty silvery sparkly headband. Isn't she cute? And her little bib says, "I am snow cute." And then over here in another bassinet is Belvie, and she's wearing a beautiful white gown. She looks angelic. And she's got red socks on and black patent leather, sparkly shoes with a beautiful red bow, and she's looking so gorgeous. And then let's take a yonder over here in the nursery. I've got some little babies and bouncers. Don't they look cute? Here is Alessia Heather, and she's wearing, oh, this adorable long-sleeved onesie. I just love this onesie, and it says, "I believe," with the Santa Claus, and it has a frilly little tutu skirt. And then she's got matching socks with Santa on them, and a matching headband. She's looking super sweet. Oh, and here's a little elf. This is Sage. She's wearing an elf long sleeve onesie. And I believe it says Santa's little elf. And she's wearing cute little white and red socks to match her candy cane. And a pretty red and white hairband. Sage, you're gorgeous today and looking pretty darn cute. And here is Ashley. Oh, Ashley, don't you look adorable in your Christmas outfit? I just love this green striped long sleeve onesie with a cute little Santa Claus. This is by Carter's, and the red tights have Santa Claus on the feet. Isn't that cute? Ho, ho, ho. Then here is my latest addition to my nursery. This is little Lavender, and she's a preemie silicone, and she's wearing a cute My First Christmas hat and a cute My First Christmas bib in pretty pink. And I'm loving this little baby. So glad she made it to my nursery in time for Christmas. Then over here in another bassinet, hey, this is Sophia Grace, and she's looking adorable, and she's wearing a soft fleece sleeper with penguins and reindeer on it, and a sparkly gold headband. She's looking very festive. And on the big day bed, I've got all my toddlers. They're all on the day bed, looking very darling. And here is Maeve, and she's wearing a gorgeous green Christmas dress. She got this beautiful dress from her Auntie Brenda last year. And it's got sparkly lace and satin. And she's wearing a beautiful head bow from Nana Helen's Reborns. And here here is Amalia, and isn't she looking beautiful in her Christmas dress? It's a beautiful velvet green sparkly dress with white faux fur, and she's wearing a beautiful lace pearl headband. And we got this dress from Sweet Auntie Sharon. And here is Stephanie, and she's looking like a princess in her gray, sparkly dress. And she's got a sparkly gray bow in her hair and sparkly gray shoes. And here, next to her, is Genevieve. And she's looking precious in her burgundy velvet lace dress with a pretty cream-colored bow. And we also got this dress from Auntie Sharon. All the babies at Baby Doll Love Nursery wish everyone a wonderful Merry Christmas, a joyous New Year, and very happy holidays. God bless everyone.